77% of students are bullied mentally, verbally, and physically, which equals 2.7 million that are victims.
Oh, look at that Asian girl.
Bullying leads to depression and anxiety, increased feeling of sadness and loneliness, non-healthy sleep and eating patterns, and problems during adulthood. Suicide is the third leading cause of death of youths between the ages of 12 and 18. Bully victims are 79% more likely to commit suicide than their peers.